Morning, guys. This is day two, and I'm really sorry I haven't been vlogging as much as I should have. It's just been quite busy, and you know what it's like in Dubai. I'm actually off to the Sheikh Zayed Mosque and perhaps the Dubai Mall after. I'll just have to see, but yeah, I'm going to try and get some footage of the Sheikh Zayed Mosque, the Grand Mosque in Abu Dhabi. But it's more about the experience, so I don't want to make it about filming and vlogging and pictures and stuff. So I pretty much go there to enjoy the experience, and hope you guys can enjoy it too if you haven't been already. Well, I've been a few times anyway, but I always go every time I come to Dubai. If you guys haven't been, you must check it out. It's absolutely beautifully nice, very spiritual. It's got a very pure feeling to it. You know, not just because it's all white and beautiful, but there's just something about the atmosphere. It's just very captivating. So yeah, enjoy the video, enjoy the experience, and come along with me. I wish I could just like film like this all the time. Lighting is so good. I was just gonna say hi guys. Let me just turn this light on very quickly. Ah, that's better. You know, it used to be about, well, it still is about the personal experience, and I think I got that, and I took my friend there with me, and he really enjoyed it, and it was definitely worth it, you know. From Dubai to Abu Dhabi, it's about an hour and 30 minutes, so it's not too bad. Definitely worth it, you know. It's not a problem, because most of the cars in Dubai are AC installed and all that stuff, so it's not too bad. Lovely journey. We didn't have a tour guide, I just booked a car. So that was quite good, because I know my sort of way around and stuff, so showed him. But yeah, it's absolutely amazing. I hope you like the footage. I'm sorry if some of the parts are a bit like bumpy and all that stuff, but hope you enjoyed it, and give this video a thumbs up. If you've got any questions, please, please, please feel free to ask. And you might notice in one of the itchy notes, it's because I live near the sort of desert in Bushra Heights, in the business parks, so my balcony has a desert, so the sun sort of just flies in. Oh, I just realized I look so red and oily, but anyways, I was just saying, in one of the videos, in the footage, I mentioned that Sheikh Zayed was actually buried in the mosque itself, the Sheikh Zayed Mosque. Unfortunately, he didn't even get to see his own mosque, you know, bless him, but it's a very private thing. Only his family are allowed to visit him and stuff, or his tomb. But yeah, if you don't already know that, that's a fun fact.
I think this one will do that one.
How are you doing this morning? It is 10:15 a.m. in Dubai at the moment, and it is scorching hot. It's 37 degrees. I've just packed, and my cab should be here in half an hour because I've got a flight to catch back to London, and then from London get a train to Birmingham to my mum's, and get a train from Birmingham to where I live. So yeah, a lot of traveling today, so I thought I'd give you a quick hello, and yeah, this has been like my Dubai adventures so far. Hopefully I'll be back soon, but you know what it's like, life gets in the way, work, job, life, busy, but I definitely won't leave it this long until I'm back again, maybe with the family next time, because I've got family out here, but I'll come with the whole family next time. So we shall see, but hope you've enjoyed the video. If you've got any questions, or if you're visiting Dubai and you want to know anything else, or know a bit more about where to go, what to do, what to see, how to see it, let me know, and I'll do my best to answer all your questions. And also, just to let you know, if you do wear the Salotica contacts, I've got mine in the graphite, and look how amazing they look out here. Absolutely fantastic. I've been in the desert safari, I've been everywhere, and they've been absolutely amazing. Nothing's gone wrong so far, so I would highly recommend Salotica. If you're gonna get them, get their Salotica graphites.